In this problem, we have given that a sample containing 45.0 moles of propane gas at a temperature of 25 degrees Celsius is stored in a 5.